Hello everyone, and welcome to Scream Fortress 2. This is not Team Fortress 2, it is Scream Fortress 2. The difference being that you've got to fight some big Halloween boss, which in this instance is
MERASMUS!
The 2012 last proper, like, Halloween boss. I hate it when people kill people in this game mode. I mean, it's mostly about killing the boss. It's a fun map, because you've got loads of perks and stuff, and they kind of roll around randomly on a dice. So yeah, I would usually be my medic-y self, and I did record a bit with my medic-y self, but you do kind of need a bit of PvP ability, so here is his power of the Bobonomicon. It's ridiculous, but as you just saw there, I got an extremely lucky headshot, and that deals like 1024 damage, which is insane damage. It's one of the most effective ways to take down MERASMUS, so we're just going to deal as much damage to him as possible right now, and yeah, you'd kind of kill people. It's true, guys, he might never come out. So he goes through this little phase of hiding, plays hide and seek with you. And it's ridiculous. Oh, he's gone again. Are you seriously arseholes? Well, it doesn't really matter, I've beaten this guy many a time. Oh, this is a nice pit. I'll show you this nice pit. Everyone who wants to see the nice pit. Too spooky, right? What do we get? I forget what the big skull thing does. What does it do?
The control point.
Alert.
The control point is being
captured. I don't know if I want the skull thing. Doing a bit of sniping. Oh, did you see that prowess? Yes! Thriller! This is TF2, by the way, guys. It's serious business. Oh god, oh god! Get away, get away, get away, get away! Crits. Lovely. Need someone to shoot. Ah, not quite in time. But yeah, Thriller. There's lots of random things that go on in this map. The shenanigans are off the scale. Hello. Oh! That was beautiful. I still don't know what the big skull thing does. Does it turn us all into ghosts? Oh. Let's try and get that wizard killed in this video. Right, guys? Rally you up as a team. Stop kicking people. Oh, I guess I should kill a few people. Whoa! Oh, this is trippy. Oh, we could jump onto high places that you're not supposed to get to. No! Don't you dare attack me! I will eat you if you attack me. Stop it. There we go. Oh! Oh, the freaking scout is everywhere! Whee! No gravity, or a little bit of gravity at least. Ooh, here he comes. It is the big MERASMUS bloke. Hey, stop killing people, you chubby coon. This is not acceptable. Can't just be goofing around killing each other. There we go. Yes, 335 damage. Credit to team instant. The human team. We don't really have red and blue anymore. 1080, nice. Don't try and kill me, scout. No, that's a sniper. What the hell are you doing, sniper? What are you doing? Kill that big magician bloke. Kill it. That's his big bomb spell. Ah, nice. Oh, this game mode just makes me lose my faith in humanity. He's gonna leave now, isn't he? And we're just gonna be sitting around here like lemmings. Wow, so close. Not really. You dick, engineer. I don't know why I'm calling everyone a dick, but you know. Right, we'll go pyro. He's a bit more of a tanky class. This is deep voice pyro. Ooh! The snipers, they're just like... They just crush your dreams every dim. Okay, so we're gonna go scout, and I'll tell you why. We're gonna try and get our gift. So sometimes, the lovely people at Valve drop you Halloween gifts. Only on the Halloween events. And yeah, let's go find that present. There's a little present around here. Just for us. There it is. Oh, that wasn't too hard to find. Yay! What do I get? I got a nail, and a novelty bass, and an old boot, and whatever this is. Yeah, I found the gift, and Merasmus is back, so we're back on track. Alrighty. How close can we get to killing him? Because I've got to say, on the 2012 event, everyone was just at it, and it actually worked, and you could actually kill him. People were actually cooperating. It was amazing. But no, it's all changed now. No one cares enough, so we won't actually kill him or anything. Oh, where's he gone? Where's he gone? Erasmus, there we go. Kill him. Keep killing him. Too much kill.
Where is my gift?
Oh, bomb! Yes, I am a bomb. Thank you, Abominamagon. Yeah. Oh, he's definitely there, and he is medikill me. Warning, he's spooky. Revenge. Let's just kill more people, you know. Screw it. Spare no expense. Oh god. We're dancing again.
Get out the way! Get out the way! Oh, you
fine gentlemen.
So hello everyone and welcome as if the Merasmus wasn't spooky enough. Due to lack of cooperation, I just decided to abandon that, so we've now changed up to Iaduct, which is the Viaduct parody, where we're gonna be fighting a different Halloween boss. This is
Monoculus.
Which is the I believe I might have showcased him already actually in a previous video, but Monoculus is that big eye bloke. And he really is pretty fabulous. So we'll just wait for him to pop by, give us a visit, and we'll see if we can kill him. Thank you for stealing the health. I have no health. Give me some health. Oh, here he is. That Monoculus. So you've got to be careful of him though, because he's got crit rockets. That's all he has. That's insane. Oh crikey!
No!
Get him! Oh, he always disappears. There he is again. Gonna need some more ammo soon. Can't flick over there though. Be a little bit suicide-ish. Oh well. Bye-bye, Monoculus. It was nice knowing ya. So we're just gonna walk in here. And shoot, where's my backup? Where is my backup? And there's the spooky ghost.
No, that wasn't me, that was the spooky ghost!
Let's say hello to the ghost. Ghost! Hello! And Squid is an elf.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Yeah! Straight in your face! Oh! Oh! Yeah. Oh, always the teaming. So much teaming goes on. Whee! That was extremely inefficient.
This sucks on ice. Yes! We have monoculus! Come, brothers! Let us kill Monoculus! Oh, he is pissed! Oh, Christ! Oh, God!
Oh, where's he now? Where is he gone? Where's Monoculus? Ooey la eyeball. It's basically what he is. Giant floating eyeball. Oh, he's angry. Let's get some ammo. Ammo up in here will be lovely. No ammo? No? Or can we do it? Can we do it? Is it going to be possible for us?
Nope.
Oh no, we're in the underworld now. This is not good. No. Look at his health, it's so low! Are we really going to pass off this opportunity? Just let all the derps kill it.
Oh my God. No! God! No! God, please, no!
Well done, guys. GG. We found the most masculine heavy here now. Come back, heavy. Yeah, let's whip him. Alright, MOG mode, activate. Okay, so what do we got? We got a soldier at like 11 o'clock. Oh, god damn it, ghost. There we go. Here's our best bud coming back for some more. Pyro is a pretty shitty class, I've got to admit, to do this, but we'll do it anyway. Because what can he really fight with? Let's go snopper. Sniper. He does even more damage. It's unreal. Eh. I'm sorry, man. Well, I'll just leave you be there. I see you're busy. Oh. It'd be a bit easier if every count registered as a headshot, because technically you are shooting his head. I mean, he is basically just a giant head. Rustler of Jimmies.
Wait a sec, are you trying to rustle my Jimmies?
The names you can see sometimes on it is weird.
Psych! That's the wrong number!
He was never none of it. Hello everyone. Are you all feeling spooktastic? Because we have joined into the Man Manor. Yes, that's right, Man Manor. It's the Halloween map version, and it is home to the ultimate spook of them all. The spooky horse... I always get this wrong. Horseless, headless, horseman's head taker, that guy, you know. That dude. And yeah, brilliant map. Except it does take a long time to find a server for it. You see, the struggle is real, guys. Oh god, there he is. You try and find a map for this big, purple, horrible man. And it's always just like,
the map is just about to finish.
So yeah, this is a remix from Thunder Mountain. And of course, it is
great banter.
That's why you should always spin up in midair. Oh, there we go. Can we get an Uber going? That'll be nice. Am I going to jinx it? We're going to die instantly now that I've said that. Come on. We're nearly there. We're nearly there. Oh, soldier needs health. There we go. Keep everyone healthy. That is my job at the moment. Come here, soldier. Welcome to the aura of healing. Okay, you're Ubering. We're Ubering you. There we go. Spam that sentry. Spam it like there's no tomorrow. Because there is no tomorrow. It's going to be killed by the horse's headless thingamajig. Oh no, we're right near the spawn. Let's try and melee him. Nope. Oh, he's already down. Nice. Damn, son. We are ahead of the game. Let's jump on this point, see what we can do. Probably nothing. I'm going to die. Oh, so close though, if you look right at the bottom. 10 seconds. No. We came so close. That's what this video is just going to be about. Coming close, but never quite cutting. Oh, we did it again. Oh, that was brilliant. Hey, Pyro, that's the spooky Pyro. You ain't getting away from me. Lion dance, yeah! Okay, where is it? Oh, there it is, the magical mercenary. Guys, I'm representing you now. You bronies out there, I'm representing you. Just look at this unicorn shit.
Fighting's not really my thing. I'm more into fashion. But I'll rip you to pieces if you touch one scale on his cute little head!
Float spike. Oh, Demo, you took a lot of damage already. Oh, it is difficult to push out the first bit. Oh, I got a sentry up there. That is weird. Don't know why it set up such a temporary structure like that, NG. It's alright, though. Oh, doing some ninjaing around there. See if we can heal from long range. This is why you need a crossbow. Yes, healed the wrong person. Fantastic. Come on, come on, can I? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go down. I did heal the right person that time. That was nice. It's more the fidgety movements that make it difficult, not the distance. I mean, if someone's running in a straight line, I'll heal them. Doesn't matter how far away they are, I can reach. It's the fidgety movements. Is that a health thing coming behind? Oh, it's a cloaked spy. Why didn't you tell me, spy? Oh, God! Need that health. Oh, God, this doesn't look good. Oh, good. Oh, I like it. Thank you, Demo. Filling up my Uber. Any? Oh god, that heavy's taking a lot. Oh god, Star! Star! How could you do this to me, Star? Oh, they've Ubered already. That's fine, because we Ubered afterwards. That means we'll last longer. But there's a sentry up there. Take it down. Beautiful. Beautiful! Looks like I'm gonna... Oh, spy behind you. I did hit him. I did hit him. I just want to put that out there. Oh. Anyone want a syringe? Free syringes. Giving out free samples right here. You really don't want to be spooked by that ghost either. Not the ghost, the horseman, headless horseman. He's got no horse either, so he's the horseless headless horseman. That's kind of the gist of it. Oh, scout, why would you go in there with that little health? That's a very gimpish idea. Increase the maximum player count. Yeah, sure, why not? I didn't even know you could do that. I thought it was kind of set. I thought like, oh, you have to buy 5 slots for your server, and then, you know, you can't change them. Oh, here we go. Guys, get on the point. Stop being lemmings and get on the point. Hate the black box, hate the black box.
Yes.
If you get tagged, it is a death sentence. Do you want to go in the teleporter, Pyro? Go on. I know you want to. Go in there. Yes, you hit that teleporter with your hammer. I'm just going to be manual. Do some manual walking. Is the star going to accompany? Accompany me? Yes. No, store. I always thought it was star. It's the demos. It's all the spam. Spam is haunting. Oh god. Be smart. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Everyone just take a chill pill for a sec. Breathe in and breathe out and then, you know, walk. But he's got a lovely mask on there. This demo is going out of town for Halloween. Oh god, the spam is unbearable! Oh, but we did it anyway. Second place MVP. Beautiful. Uber for no reason because, you know, spread the love. Spread the love in the form of Ubers. Yes. You keep laughing. We'll have a line dance. Bro, do you even line dance? With the zombie unicorn death medic. Okay, not fuck this. Don't worry, Evan. He will not take your place because he does not have a clue how to line dance. I'm going to switch it up to the crit squeak, which is a medigun I haven't actually showcased on the channel before, but, you know, big, good, useful medigun as well. And it's good for defense. It really is good for defense because it is good for taking down players, bad for taking down sentries, and if you're defending, you are mostly not going to be concerned about sentries. Oh, I really thought that was real for a sec. God damn it. God damn the troll sprays. I don't know why I was trying to take it with full health anyway. But yeah. Oh, Headless Horseman's already come. Oh, Christ. Oh, my booty is being taken. Why? Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this? He brandishes, just so you guys know, he uses this thing. Which is the beautiful axe. I made this years ago. I made this years ago! As a TF2 veteran! Let's keep it the same. Oh, there's some health! I'm gonna get to it before you do. You dare take my health. I would eat you for doing that. Oh Christ. Quick Volpez, get away. Crit heavy. Crit heavy is always the heaven aiding. Lumberjack is going up there. There's our espionage covered. Volpez still sniping like a pro. Healed the demo man. Didn't intend to, but did it anyway. But you've got to take credit for doing that, even if you didn't mean to. There we go. Killed my brother. 128 BPM. I like how he's sharing his heart rate with us. I feel like I'm in his inner group of friends. Just like, sup guys, this is my heart rate. I was just like, damn. It's constant, by the way. His heart rate is the same whether he's running or doing anything. It's always 128. Unless he's not actually talking about heart rate. He might be talking about bicycles per millennium. How many bicycles have you purchased this millennium? A haunted gift has appeared! Oh, it's lovely. It's going to be really difficult to find where my gift is, though, so, let's find it. Let's try and find it. Okay, where is it, gift? Gifty, gifty, gift. Come here, gift! If you get a present, you go scout, you bring your bonk. That means you can't die instantly. Because they often like to be annoying and, you know, hide your gift right at the enemy's spawn. And the gift isn't even always worth it, but, you know, it's the thought that counts. It's like, oh, I got my gift!
Yes, I'm going to go find it.
Unless it moves it or something, I'm pretty sure I already have the gift out for me. Nope, not there. But it's normally outside though. It normally is outside. Like one of those. Excuse me, I would rather like to go that way. That's right though, we're scout, we're very maneuverable.
Mobile. I see my gift! Gift spotted! 10 out of 10 IGN would open. Yes! Beautiful. Just gonna do a little victory chicken now.
The control point is being contested.
I don't even care that our control point is being contested. I've got chicken. Why would I care if I've got chicken?
You failed.
We didn't fail. We got chicken. Ooh, a spy mask. That is very scary. Oh, it's the spooky ghost. I kind of forgot. Oh, there's no way out now. I'm just here with the ghost.
Hello, ghost. Hello. Hello. You're such a nice little ghost, aren't you? Look. I'm up here with my BFF, the ghost.
That's brilliant.